SOLIDWORKS, you can select if the sketch must be fully defined or not. This is done by going to Tools, Options and Sketch, and put a check mark in Fully Defined Sketch. But what if you have dimension the important parts of your sketch, and just want your sketch to be fully defined, as you do every time? With your sketch open, go to Tools, Dimension and select Fully Defined Sketch. Select what part of the sketch you want defined and what sort of dimensions and relations you want. And voila, your sketch is fully defined.